Good afternoon, everyone. You're watching JMC News. I'm Kanha Gill. Let's have a look at some important news for the day. Lok Sabha passes quota bill for economically weak in general category. Shiv Sena MPs mount pressure on Uddhav Thackeray to tie up with BJP. Maharashtra electorate for Lok Sabha polls swells with 26 lakh new votes. Banaras Hindu University student clashes with doctor, set 30 motorcycles on fire. India vs New Zealand, Trent Bolt comes up with unusual shot, Rohit Sharma can't stop smiling. Thank you for being with us. For more updates, keep watching JMC News. We'll be right back.